In the question, the delta G0 reaction for this particular reaction has to be found out. So delta G0.